From the station that's on your side, this is Channel 7 News at 10.
A remarkable medical story is playing out in Little Rock tonight. A 23-year-old who made history by becoming the first person to receive an artificial heart in the state now has a real heart. He's in recovery, and he's thinking about the future.
Just 4 days after receiving his donor heart at Baptist Health Medical Center, Shadarius Johnson is counting his blessings.
And I'll be normal again.
18 months ago, his outlook wasn't so sunny. Chad had suffered a heart attack playing basketball and wound up in advanced heart failure. With no donor available, he became Arkansas's first recipient of a total artificial heart.
When we implanted Chad's, he was one of 25 in the United States and one of about 50 in the world that had the total artificial heart in place.
While rare, the artificial heart was also temporary. Doctors at Baptist Transplant Center knew Chad would eventually need a new heart. And last Wednesday, his life-saving phone call finally came.
If he continues like this and without complications, he'll be able to be active and pretty much do what he wants to do.
Now recovering from implant surgery, Chad is grateful to his family, his girlfriend, and his doctors.
I appreciate you for being on my side, supporting me, staying with me day by day. I just want to thank you.
He's also making plans for the future. They include getting back on a basketball court and...
going to Vegas. Me and my girlfriend, we're going to Vegas. We're going to Vegas.
And I wouldn't bet against him in Vegas. Baptist Health, by the way, performed the state's first heart transplant back in 1989.